Hello there. This instrument that I'm playing is called the trombone. Now, the trombone was invented some point in the 15th century, so that's quite a long time ago. And the first trombones were actually called sackbuts, which you can understand why they wanted to change the name, because that does sound quite silly. And the name trombone actually means big trumpet, which makes sense because the trumpet is also in the brass family and is smaller than the trombone. But there is one crucial difference between the trumpet and the trombone, other than its size, which is this. And this is called the slide. This is the most fun bit on the trombone because you can do this, which you can't do on any other instrument in the orchestra. And although we might think of the trombone as quite a jolly instrument, for a long time it was used in quite somber, sad, slow religious music to accompany the choir. And so in a lot of classical music, it is used to represent God or God's judgment because it has religious overtones. Having said that, nowadays the trombone is used in orchestras, wind bands, brass bands, and of course in jazz and big bands. So you can play quite jazzy things on the trombone as well. Like that, for instance. But the piece I'm going to play for you on the trombone is one which uses the slide of the trombone to great effect, and it's called the acrobat. And an acrobat is a circus performer who might leap from trapeze to trapeze through the air, and I think that idea is captured fantastically through this little piece. Enjoy! Ha ha ha.